you may recognize it, but some of y'all just need to call your mama, all right? And that's what this song is about. Right? My dad passed away when I was 19 years old, and he bought me a guitar as an early Christmas present that year that he passed away. He gave it to me on Thanksgiving, and then he passed away on Christmas Eve. He just had a massive heart attack at work. So he never got to see me do this. You know, he never got to sit front row. But he did give me like his father's blessing and told me after a couple months of watching me, you know, fiddle around with the guitar and try to write these songs. And I was really into it. And he said, son, and I was going to college. I was going to school at UTA. My dad, always growing up, was extremely strict. A's and B's, you make C's, give me your keys. You ain't going nowhere with no girls, you ain't doing nothing. Right? And so, I was in my freshman year of college, and he gave me that guitar, and he said, son, music is your thing. So if you wanna give school a break so you can go pursue this, then I want you to do that. And literally, like a month later, he passed away. So that's why I went. Full force, you know, just trying to figure out how to do this, you know, as a career. And I heard this song, it made me think of him, so. Every generation blames the one before.
Yeah.